Heads up. Bad guys are close. We got one there. Breacher ID'd. Visual on camp, Commander.
Telling me his last camp saw crazy action all the time.
On your go, Ghost Lead. Roger that. Moving now. Raj, moving to target. Ready to shoot. I'm on target. Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Nice
eyes
shooting.
On enemy. Good to go.
We got one dead. Hostiles in the area.
Killed him.
Good hits.
Negative contact. Negative contact.
What the? Watch out. Someone shooting.
Guys are coming.
Thanks for showing up, sport. Listen, Savage is on his way here.
Ito and I figured that out. So why is Savage gunning for you?
I broke the story that led to that rat bastard's downfall.
And he decided to have his revenge. Classic asshole move.
There's more to it, obviously. But the important thing is that I really tried to make a difference here.
Don't worry about it. He's not taking you or these outcasts. Let's get down to brass tacks.
Getting in position. Loading on the target, boss. On alert. We got bad guys close by. I got a bad guy. I have the sniper in sight. We're gonna have that guy.
Knowing that I'm about to ruin your life the way you ruin mine!
Shot one of them.
Ugh.
gotcha.
So, you really broke the story about Savage.
Yeah. I suppose I owe you more of an explanation. I watched as Savage burned villages to the ground. He instigated a forced famine, set up labor camps, and even killed people from his own unit. I tried to alert the local authorities, but they were on the take too. Savage's men were monitoring the signals in and out of the camp. So I had this clever little idea of smuggling a message out as a song. When Savage's superiors heard it, he got tried for war crimes and booted out of the military. It took him some time, but eventually he figured out I was behind it. That's the gist.
I can see why Ito thinks you're a genius.
I wasn't smart enough to avoid Savage completely. So, I'm not infallible.
Hey, none of us are.
Super close there, sport. Just keep moving forward. Nice work today. There's no way I could have stopped Savage. Look, I know I can be pompous and a little abrasive, but if you need anything, anything at all, drop me a line.
I will do. Thank you.